Ivana.
True love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez. and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
This fire.
Nano cleansing cryo mask. Then 100 sit ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
I thought they went extinct ages ago.
Breaking story, a Cantau AB has crashed outside of North Korea. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by a sudden energy discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads. Fortunately, Cantau's surviving security personnel managed to fend off the attack without suffering additional losses. The company has already announced a forceful response against the nomad camp. After the break, President Myers has... Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops. We've just received word on a breaking story. A Cantau AV has crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads. Fortunately, Kang Tao's surviving security personnel managed to fend off the attack without suffering additional losses. Has released a statement on the flow of refugees from the Netherlands.
To obsolete municipal piping, though it made no plans for their replacement. Drinking bottled water remains the safest way to reduce your risk of waterborne illness. And remember, it's always cheapest at all times. NCART representatives have said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 Metro line. Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation, but the NC Transport Authority has announced the station will remain closed until further notice. And that will do it for today's local news segment. Have a pleasant day, Night City.
In a city tingling with desire, Watson born.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Lunarinskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suze League 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive. City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News.
And this is your local news. floors available for rent today.
Discreet and with finesse. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
Thank you.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Right.
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every netrunner ends up the same way, brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
2 seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
WAKAKO. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
You